In this video, we will study what is chromosome. In short, what is the structure of chromosome and chromosomal types. So first tell me, what is chromosome? What is a chromosome? It is a rod-shaped structure made up of chromatin. Now, what is chromatin? Chromatin is organized DNA protein complex. We all know a cell has a nuclear part and a cytoplasmic part. DNA is organized within the nucleus in a new DNA protein complex known as chromatin. Due to cell division, the thread-like chromatin get reorganized and condensed to form rod-shaped structure called chromosome. So chromosomes are predominantly or mainly made up of DNA and all the necessary information for the proper functioning of cell is stored here. Now in human, the number of chromosome is 46, which is arranged in 23 pairs. Out of these 23 pairs, 22 pairs are known as autosome, and the last pair or the remaining pair is known as sex chromosome. So here you can see there are 23 pair of chromosome, but the last pair is representing X and Y. Y one is shorter as compared to X chromosome. The autosome regulates body character, while the sex chromosomes regulate primarily the sex characters. Now, what is homologous chromosome? The pairing of chromatid take place between identical chromosome, which are identical in length, position of centromere, and distribution of gene. The paired chromosome are called homologous chromosome. You can see here in the picture, it is paired. Now come to the chromosomal structure. Each chromosome has two rod-like elements called chromatid. These chromatid are arranged parallel to each other. In this picture, you can see the structure of chromosome. There is a pair of chromatid. There is two constriction here. There is primary constriction where centromere is present, which is almost in the middle. But here the position of centromere is variable in different chromosome. There is secondary constriction also. It is present sometimes in some chromosomes. The one end or distal or terminal end has a constriction called secondary constriction. These distal part of chromatid are called satellite bodies. So the position of centromere is variable. Due to this, chromatid have a long arm and short arm, and both the chromatid is united at centromere. It is the structure of chromosome. Now, what are the types of chromosome? There are four basic types depending upon the position of centromere. The first one is metacentric, The second one is submetacentric. Third one is acrocentric. And the fourth one is telocentric. So come to the first type, metacentric chromosome. Here the both arms are of equal length and centromere is almost in the center. You can see here in the picture the both arms of chromatid are of equal length and centromere is present in the center. The next one is submetacentric. What is here? The difference in the length between two arms is very less and the centromere is not at center. It is slightly shifted to one end and one part is slightly shorter as compared to other part, as you can see in this video. Now come to the third part, which is acrocentric. Here the difference between the two arms of chromosome is very marked. The centromere is not at center and pushed to one end. Here the one arm is much shorter as compared to the other arm. The last type is telocentric. The centromere is at the one end of chromatid or at the terminal end of chromatid. So there is no secondary arm, only two arm is present. So it is the type of chromosome. That's all.